are going to be playing Roblox. So I finally figured out how to do this screen recording. Today we are going to be playing what do we play? I think we should play an Iron Man game, because that's my second favorite superhero. Oh, I see one good one. So yeah. Finally doing a gaming video. It feels a bit weird since I've been making a lot of stop motions, but I guess it's fine. But I did tell you that I would be making a lot of no! Call a suit! Oh no, and I'm dead, I'm gonna die. Oh boy. Turn it down. It's a bit loud. Okay, I just want to shoot quick. I think I'll do Mark 3. Okay, quick, before another Iron Man comes. There we go. Get that classic. Okay. I think flight is double jump. Yeah. So. Yeah, now we're Iron Man. Okay. We're gonna be fighting all those other Iron Men. Oh, I can't see them. I've never been able to kill anyone on this game. I figured I'd take a break from Legendary. Reduce altitude. I don't like that song. Okay. Hey yo. What are you doing without your suit on? Oh my yep. I don't know if that turned off my microphone or not, but yeah, I need to get out of oh my gosh, and I'm dead. No, I'm not. Oh, see one. See a fake Iron Man. Whoa. Just sending off repulses everywhere. Okay, I did make a video, like a minute ago, because I finally learned how to screen record, but I wouldn't post that video on YouTube because I forgot to put in the built-in microphone, so, yeah. Just so you know, I'm playing, okay, never mind, I'm not going to tell you that. Oh! I think they need to add the Hulkbuster suit and the Mark 1. Because, those suits would probably be the strongest suits in the game. Okay, so the Mark 1 would probably just be a cheap game pass, like maybe 50 or 30 Robux, and the Hulkbuster suit would be maybe 100 Robux or 200, 150. Yeah. Okay, literally the only thing I'm doing is flying around. How do I do the sentry mode? Can I still do that? Because this is just a Mark 1. Why is the arc reactor off? But I don't even have an arc reactor. Oh wait, it's probably because the suit is not on. Can I kill myself? Oh my. Oh, my tentacle is just suddenly disappeared. I want to see how high we can actually go. I remember the scene in Iron Man 1, where he flew up in the Mark II, but the Mark II froze up because Jarvis said, "Don't go up too high," or the max altitude is 8,000 something feet. Or 85,000, I don't know. Like, see, reduced altitude. I just pointed to it, but we're good to knock this guy out of it. Oh, you're dead. I'm kidding, he'll probably fly back up. Yeah, I see my little missile. Yeah, okay. Hey, yo, what are you doing? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay. Stop it! Why is everyone not fighting? Okay. Okay, I'm going to recreate that one scene and... yeah. I just recreated that scene in Avengers where Loki throws Tony out, but Iron Man calls a suit, and it saves him. I just want to do a fight before I end off the video. I don't want this video to be too long. Whoa! I saw something. I think that's just a guy. Did you die? Where did you go? It was up there. Why is everyone not fighting? They're like chill today. I don't care if I need to reduce the altitude. Okay, yes, this might be a fight. I'm fine. I need to reduce my altitude. Oh, wow. I probably killed a few people. Okay, get over there. Sorry, but this video was just me flying around in Mark 3. I at least want to see... The Mark... 20? 21? Was the one that could go all the way up to space. Cause Teled Animated said that the Mark 21. Oh, sorry. I don't know what happened there. What the heck? Okay, sorry. I don't know what my computer just did. Okay. One quick ride to space, and then I'm ending off the video. You might not be able to see it, but it says some suits are capable of flying into space or higher altitudes. You probably can't see it, but I don't have it on Facebook. Okay, it says, look at space. Is it possible to go up to the moon? Oh, and I just fell. I need to open my mask. Off the suit. And now, we'll recreate that scene again, but this time it's higher. I just saw my suit crash into a building. Okay, call the suit again. Okay. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you later. Bye.